if you're lucky. I still, I've been on ship for ages and I still mix up my starboard.
Yeah.
Which way is it, where the point of it is and where the
plug's at? Right, exactly.
Yeah, we've been on other lines, but I don't think so. They'll compare to this.
That's your first marriage?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
We've been Holland, Celebrity. Well, yeah.
Oh, yeah, of course.
We were quite happy with Celebrity.
Celebrity, I like Celebrity.
Celebrity. Well, I've done the Carnival Cruise once, and that was all I was going to do that again.
Yeah, I like Cunard, then. You like one of them?
How many phones are laying down off this dock?
I mean, probably too many. All this bad for you. See, you've been very clumsy in the last couple of
years,
haven't they? Yeah. Crashing into
everything. I know, it's a hoot. If you watch on YouTube, you look at these ship salvage yards, and they got these ships coming on full bore, and they beach them.
Onto, yeah.
Yeah. It's a surprise how far up some of them come, depending what country they're in. It's like, my gosh.
You can see them panicking, running away the last second. The ship's not stopping.
And a big wash comes ashore. But yeah, that was amazing. First time I've seen that. What the heck?
Where we have to see the ship arrive. Does that mean we miss the boat?
Don't get me wrong, when you see the ship go out.
Go out, that would be the other. Well, if you see it go out, we'd have to see it arrive. plane ticket to the next port.
Well, I went to the one in the red jet office, which is this side. We're going from that side, aren't we? I mean, that's quite a big one. Not as, probably same sort of size as this one.